today's machines are as a representation of a person's lack of effort to complete a task. Hello, my name is Ruth Goldberg. In 1883, Max and Hannah Goldberg gave birth to me on the 4th of July and celebrated me with fireworks that night. When I graduated high school, my father didn't think I could find success in my dream of being a cartoonist, so I went to college to study mining and engineering as long as my father paid for it. In 1912, I got my first regular feature, and 1 year later, I proved my dad wrong by becoming a successful cartoonist. Within another year, the first cartoon that would make me truly famous was released. In these comics, my character Lucifer Gorgonzola Butts showed off his latest Rube Goldberg machine like this one. These machines are very complicated, but accomplish a simple task. In 1916, I married a wonderful woman named Irma Seaman. We later had two sons. With World War II coming up, I started to make political cartoons and won the 1948 Pulitzer Prize for them. It was also during this time that I started receiving a large amount of hate mail related to these cartoons, so I protected my kids by convincing them to change their last names. I retired in 1964 but got bored, so I made a bronze sculpture that won me a Cartoonist of the Year award. Sadly, in 1970, I died from cancer at the age of 87 after living a long, successful life. I am most remembered as the inspiration to build Rube Goldberg machines, even though I never actually built one myself.